vines and seaweeds to create food-safe biofabric. The artist on our campus, Riya, Chatterjee, and Saria.
Susan Hines, a longtime member of the Silicon Valley American Chemical Society.